Yeah.
All right, don't cut the machine off for any reason, okay?
Don't cut the machine off?
No, I was having some problems with my battery.
Okay, so can I get another one? I'll wait for another one.
No, it's not gonna... Once you start it to ride, it's gonna charge up.
Okay.
This is the gas, all right?
Okay. Then what's the brakes?
No brakes. When you want to slow down, just let the gas go. You have to put on the light there, all right?
Okay. Sorry, bro.
No problem.
I'm recording. I can record, right?
Yeah, while you're there.
So I just let it go in for
gas. This is gas right here.
Okay.
Gas. Keep it moving at all times. Stay in this area. Don't go by the island. Don't go beyond those rocks. Back and forth in this area, okay?
Okay. And then don't look. Okay.
All right.
All right.
I got my eye on you. Don't go too far. All right.
All right.
Keep it moving.
Let's go! Let's go! Alright guys, I'm gonna give you guys the front view. So you guys get the front view. I gotta make sure my camera don't fall off. Alright. Let's go, boy, let's go! Y'all seeing that? Y'all getting that? Y'all getting that view? Y'all getting that view, y'all? Are y'all getting that? Y'all getting this? Y'all getting the view? Oh, shit, the camera even turned, y'all. The camera turned, man. The camera turned on me. Let's go! This is the first time I drove a jet ski, y'all! Alright, y'all, that's it.
Yeah.
Y'all, let me tell you guys, that was incredible, y'all. Oh, dude, you should have done it. But, you see my glasses out because I literally just got off, dog.
It was so much fun though. Let me tell you guys, it was a really good experience. It was a little scary at first because I seen a shark. There was a shark over there, y'all. I'm just kidding, but it was a good experience and I would definitely recommend it to anybody that wants to ride a jet ski to definitely try, especially with this one.
What?
That he was so scared to do it. But look at my jet ski right there, the one that I was just driving. But yeah guys, I don't know what to say because I'm just so like, I can't believe I did it. That was the first time I ever drove a jet ski. I never drove a jet ski in my life. No, I'm just a natural born pro. I'm just kidding. I've never drove a jet ski in my life. That was the first time I ever drove a jet ski. And it was a really great experience, y'all. So I'll definitely do it again. But the guy tried to charge me $140 for the jet ski. And then he went to $120. And then I was like, you know what? For 30 minutes, can I do $110? So he charged me $110 for 35 minutes or 30 minutes?
30.
For 30 minutes. And it was alright because the guy next to me, he charged him $140. And I think it was because it was two people. But I'm going to see you guys when we get to our next destination. I'm going to go over here by the pool, guys. But they're playing music right now. You already know how that works with the music playing. So your boy had a great experience with the jet ski. What are we doing now? We're going to get a drink?
Yeah.
We're going to go by the pool, probably the jacuzzi, and just chill by the jacuzzi for a little bit. So let's go, guys.